Fumble against the third. and the Cougars will take over at the 40-yard line. Timeout called before the snap by the Eagles.
Keep this way, this way! Slide out, Jackson!
The call is being used. Flags are thrown. This all is going to be a false start against the offense. Plays for no gain, the Green Bay flag on the play. It's going to be a 5-yard penalty against the offense. Intercepted by Sean Brown for the Cougars and returned for a touchdown. And the extra point is good.
Infinite Cinema. Who are you filming for?
We have a flag if this play is blown dead. There's a movement on the line. Ball is going to be a false start against the offense. And move back 5 yards, and we will replay second down. That is Sumner James. Recovered by Eastlake. Sumner James with the interception takes it all the way back in the end zone for a Northside Junior Junior touchdown. Waved off, no flag. Corey Kerwin will take that one up the middle, and the extra point is good. And that will do it for today. It is brought to you by Comforti Chiropractic and Wellness Center. The score, the Country Sky Cougars 29, the East.
I missed
it. I showed up
for
like 5:02 and it was already 7:00. We had our slap hands. Samia. Nalani. Gavin. Kamoy. Amari. Nyla.
Stop.
Danny. Mariah. Kenya. Tiara. Nevaeh. Bailey. And Amani. All right, girls, show us your cheer.
He's a wide receiver, he's not coming up.
Yeah.
The offside kick is recovered by the Eagles. Sean Brown who sees that hand up. Alexander Smith with the kick, it's up, and it's good. The score now is the Pebble
sweep on the right side. Here it comes. Come on. Here we go.
100, Jay will zero. Give it up for both teams.
Come on, man. Thank you.